Good morning, Rio Norte.
I'm Ainsley.
And I'm Bella. And this is Rio School News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Attention all seventh graders. Signups for your 2019-2020 electives are now on the Rio Norte website. Please go to the homepage and click on the student tab, then select electives. The eighth grade selection form is on the right hand side. You are clicking on this because you will be an eighth grader next year.
Are you a current seventh grader interested in applying for Rio Norte ASB? Applications are now available on the Rio Norte ASB website. Please visit the website, click on 8th grade app, read all instructions, and complete all necessary documents by the due dates. Good luck!
Are you a 7th grader interested in being considered for the year-long elective of theater in 8th grade? Theater production 8th grade is looking for some new members to join the class. If you want to be considered for a spot next year, then come and speak to Miss Mystery in C1 to arrange an audition time.
You will need to prepare a short monologue of your choice to share with Miss Mystery, no longer than 90 seconds. We are looking forward to welcoming you to the team. Deadline for completion of auditions is April 18th, 2019.
Team Rubicon had their math market the week before spring break. Let's learn more about it from Ms. Gerler.
Okay, we're here at the Rubicon Math Market. It's my inaugural year. And we have so many amazing creative products today. For instance, some of my favorites, we have this amazing plastic cupcake. I bought the topper to go on top. We have the bottle charm. I don't know if you can tell here, and scrunchies. Some other really popular items today are the pillows. We also have amazing t-shirts for sale, and it's been really fun. The Rubicon students have worked very hard. We started the process just about 2 months ago, where they conducted a survey asking peers if they would be interested in purchasing their product and for what price point. The students created a prototype and then worked from there to then, they secured loans and then made their products after purchasing all the materials. So I'm very excited. It's really fun. We're here right now at brunch, so it's pretty crowded right now. So thank you everyone for coming out to support.
Our group name is Big Bow Wow, and our product is colored shoelaces. $2.
Okay, our group name is Pack, and our product is an ocean in a bottle.
Thank you to everyone who attended the Rubicon Math Market.
April is Autism Awareness Month. Watch this video to learn more about it.
We are all different. And that's wonderful. Some differences are easy to see. Height, hairstyle, gender, eye color, and so on. Other differences can't be seen. Our favorite foods, fears, or special skills. Interestingly, the way we see the world is also different. For instance, what do you see in this drawing? Most people see a duck. But some of you might have seen a rabbit. Whichever you saw, you are correct. This is just a trick drawing to show you that all brains work differently. The brain is your body's computer. It works differently for all of us and controls how you learn. That's why we are all good at different things. How you feel, which is why we all feel different emotions. And how you communicate. Sometimes the brain is connected in such a way it affects senses and how we perceive and read situations and interactions. This is known as autism. Many people have autism, so it's likely you already know someone who is autistic. And for this reason, it's useful to know a little bit about autism. The special wiring inside an autistic brain can sometimes make the person good at tasks we may find difficult, such as mathematics, drawing, or music. It can also do the opposite, and activities we find too easy are incredibly difficult to them, such as making friends. The senses constantly send information to your brain about your surroundings and other people. However, when a person's brain and its senses don't communicate well, the brain can become overwhelmed and confused, affecting how they see the world. Picture yourself walking down the street. This is how an autistic brain may experience the same walk. Scary, isn't it? Sadly, in many cases, the person can't say out loud how they feel. So even though there's chaos going on in their heads, they seem okay on the outside, unable to ask for help. We will develop behaviors to help us feel calm in uncomfortable situations. We may look away, hug ourselves, chew our fingernails, fidget, bite our lips, and so on. Equally, autistic people develop behaviors that help them cope with these intense moments. These actions may seem unusual, but they're just their way to feel calm. When they happen, it means they are having a hard time. The kind thing to do is not to give them an even harder time by getting cross, ignoring them, or mocking them. Remember, just because a PlayStation can't read an Xbox game, it doesn't mean it's broken. People with autism need friends who are willing to take the time to know them. With good communication and plenty of patience, everyone would be better off. People with autism are not ill or broken. They simply have a unique view of the world. And with a little support from their friends, they might just be able to share that view with us. Autism can make amazing things happen.
Today in clubs and activities, SSA meets during advisory in room D6 and Bible study meets during lunch in room F4.
That's it for today. I'm Ainsley.
And I'm Bella.
And we'll see you next time on RioTV.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots is black to match. Riding on a horse.